Hey guys, it's me Farah and welcome back. Today's video is the most requested one in this YouTube channel because today I'll be sharing my daily skincare routine. Yay, finally! The reason why it took me this long to actually sit down and do this is because I didn't really have an actual routine. I kept changing the products that I used and I didn't really have the best skin then. And yeah, I wasn't really just satisfied with the products that I was using at that time. I wasn't confident enough to share something like this on my channel. Now that I'm confident enough, we are finally making this video. But before that, let me share with you a story on how I came about or how I came up with this skincare routine. Actually, you will be surprised because I don't really use that many products on my skin anymore. Like, I was really experimental before. Eventually, you realize that some of them is just marketing and some of them are just, you know, there's a lot of claims out there. I just stopped caring these days because of this experience that I had last year. Last year, around April or May, I had a really, really, really bad breakout. Like, it was the worst, guys. Like, I felt really down, anxious, depressed. Like, I felt like nothing was just really going right for me. And here are some photos of that breakout. My family and friends were really shocked to see me having those acne talaga. Sobrang down ko. Like, alam mo yun, nakulong ka na nga, wala ka pang jowa, tapos don't see your friends. I just felt really down. Like, ano ba naman to? Pati ba naman yung mukha ko pinapakilaman? I tried to lessen the products that I was using. People recommended me products and nothing was really working for me talaga. I was so desperate. I had to seek a help from a professional na talaga. I didn't know what to do. I was so frustrated and really just down during that time. And so, as soon as Ivy Clinic started operating again around June or July, I immediately booked with them. I booked the consultation. And to be honest, guys, before this trip to the derma, I was super skeptic about it because I didn't really believe in facials and I only thought that they're just making you buy the stuff that they sell and nothing was really gonna give me permanent results. So I never ever had a facial before and I never ever had consulted with a dermatologist ever. And the reason why I chose Ivy Clinic is because my sister was already going there. She's been a client for years now and really before Ivy, my sister had really, really acne-prone skin, super oily. Her makeup wasn't sticking well. She kept changing the foundation she used. It was really hard for her to manage it. Like, it's been going on for years. After 6 months with Ivy, I noticed that her skin completely changed. Like, di ba pag nakita mo naman yung kapatid mo na nandyan lang, wala ka naman pakialam sa mukha niya, di ba? That one time when I really paid attention to her and looked at her skin, I was like, girl, wait lang. Artista ka, girl. As in ganun, as in ang diyosa, as in si ate mong girl hindi na nagme-makeup. I really believe that Ivy will solve my problems. So I took the plunge, I booked an appointment with them, I went to their clinic, I took a rapid test, I consulted with a dermatologist, they asked me about my diet, they asked me about the products that I was using, and they asked me about my lifestyle. From there, I learned that I actually had a bacterial infection on my skin. Yeah, it was that bad na pala that they even had to prescribed me antibiotic just to get rid of my bacterial infection. They did facials on me, a laser facial, and they prescribed some products to add into my routine, and they also directed me on the use of those products. So now, finally, let's talk about my skincare routine, and first, let's start with my nighttime routine. If I'm wearing makeup, what I would first do is, of course, remove it. And the product that I've used for a very long time now is the Vanilla Co. Clean It Zero Cleansing Balm. This is the travel size one. Ito lang yung backup ko, so I'm finishing this one before I buy a new one. It's like a balm lang, and you just need a small amount of it. Normally, I only use it on my eyes because that's where I wear super waterproof makeup. The rest up to my cleanser now. So if I'm wearing heavy makeup, I would use it on my whole face, but really, just for practicality, I only use it on my eyes. And okay naman siya eh. It melts your makeup in seconds. It effectively removes it. It's not harsh. It hasn't broken me out yet. And it really works and really does the job. So I think everyone in the beauty community, in K-beauty community, know about this product. It's been around for years and years and years now. It's such a great makeup remover. So I'm sticking to it and I'm definitely gonna buy another one of these. After removing my makeup, I would now move on to cleanser, and the cleanser that I've been using for the past year now is the Purity Made Simple One Step Facial Cleanser by Philosophy. I pre-ordered this from Lanel Boutique and it took a while to get here. I think it cost me about 1,000 something pesos, 1,300 yata ganyan. And I really like it because I feel like the reason why they call it One Step Facial Cleanser is that instead of like doing double cleansing, you only need one product. This effectively removes your makeup while being super gentle on your skin, and I really feel that because whenever I use this before, mag-apply pa ako ng pimple pads, yung COSRX pimple pads, and really I don't find any more residue on the pads when I use that after washing with this. Not gonna go deep into the ingredients anymore kasi ayoko na magpangga, friend. Wala naman akong alam dyan sa mga ingredients na yan. Wala namang masama nangyayari sa balat ko and hindi naman ako namamatay or nalalason. So you really need a small amount and just lather it on your skin. It's not as bubbly or foamy as other cleansers, but it really just effectively cleanses your skin. Will I purchase it again? I'm not sure because I'm not super particular with cleansers and it's not as accessible as other cleansers here in the Philippines. I'm not sure if it's available in Sephora, but yeah, medyo hindi siya madali makuha, kaya I don't know yet if I'm gonna buy another one or try something new. So there. After cleansing, my next step is toner. If you've been following me for a while now, you've heard me talk about it. It's the Dear Claire Supple Preparation Facial Toner. I love this toner, guys. It's super duper gentle. I love how gentle it is, and I love how it effectively moisturizes my skin. When I'm feeling really dry, what I would do is layer up on this. Like, I would apply this about 2 to 3 times, and it really solves the problem, guys. Especially like when before applying makeup and I feel like my skin is dry, I would just layer up on this and it really does the job. Instantly, my skin is just more moisturized than before. It just works, and I'm really, really happy with it. And you can buy this at Shopee, a skincare curator. I think in Watsons, they have this also as well, in SM Beauty stores. This next product is only added by my derma on the day that I went to visit them for consultation. And really, it's one of those products that you really have to research on, read on a lot about, and consider a lot of things before actually using them. And the only reason I'm using it is because my derma prescribed it. And this is the Galderma Differin. It is like retinol, it works like retinol, it's anti-aging, and it helps prevent acne. And I feel like this made the biggest difference on my skin when I had that breakout, guys. I would apply it 3 times a week as my derma recommended, and really, it really just helped prevent acne. But now I only use it once a week because it can make your skin really, really dry. So, medyo nagbabalat ako, I noticed the next day after using this. Now, I don't really need it as much anymore. And you really need a little amount of this. If you overuse it, your skin is gonna be super dry. So, really, a little amount goes a long way with this one. And again, before using this, I'm not sure if you need a doctor's prescription. But yeah, that's what I use and is still part of my skincare routine. Next, what I use for my dark spots naman or acne marks is The Ordinary niacinamide 10% and zinc 1%. This is super duper effective, guys. Before even going to the derma, this was already part of my routine. The only difference is I used to use it on my whole face, but now I only use it on my dark spots, on my acne marks, on my blemishes. Those are the only areas where I use it now, because it can make your skin dry and it does sting when you apply it. So I only use it on those areas and it worked wonders, guys. Nakita niyo naman gaano kagrabe yung pimples ko noon, and they just disappeared. Like acne marks, like parang nawala ng bakas ng mga pagdudusa ko ganon. It's really, really, really effective. And it's really cheap, guys. Another product that I love that I bought from Ivy Clinic is the Ivy Ultra Spot Corrector. Ito naman, what I apply directly on my pimples and acne to get rid of them. Like, if I get a small pimple, I would just apply it. The next day, lumiit na siya. And even those na mga hindi pa nahihinog, I would just apply it after 3 consecutive days, nawawala na siya. For a small bottle, it is quite pricey, but it really works. I haven't tried anything that worked better than this one because it just really works, guys. Also, I'm not sure if you need prescription from a derma to buy this from Ivy. So, that's also something to consider before trying it. So, yeah. And last but not the least, for my nighttime routine, is moisturizer. And the one I'm using is the Huxley Secret of Sahara Cream Fresh and More. Now, this was sent to me by Huxley. That's why I'm using it. Honestly, I don't really have any other moisturizers in stock anymore. Just to really, like, be honest with you guys. But besides that, I also really like it. It's really gentle. Doesn't make your skin oily. It really moisturizes the skin. And I only use it at night. Really, you only need a small amount. A little goes a long way with this one. It just really, like, easily spreadable. This is what it looks like. Super love the scent. It has that really fresh floral scent that I just can't get enough of. It's just an overall really nice moisturizer. And now let's move on to my daytime routine. It's really, really short. I only use a few products during daytime. When I wake up in the morning after brushing my teeth, I would wash my face again with the Philosophy Purity One Step Facial Cleanser. I just love this stuff, guys. It smells so good and it's really gentle and it really removes all the dirt on your skin. And then the next one is applying toner again. I use the same toner, the Dear Claire Supple Preparation Facial Toner. I just love this toner so much, guys. I also use these two again. The Ordinary Niacinamide and Spot Corrector if I have pimples, if I want to get rid of any dark spots or blemishes. This next step is optional because I only use it when I'm having redness. It happens every month right before my period. I get really red. Some areas on my face for some reason just get really red. And this is what I use, the Bioderma Anti-Redness Care Cream. It also works as a makeup base. It doesn't really give a significant amount of change, just a little, but since it helps a little, I just keep using it, and it was prescribed by my dermatologist. That's why I use it. So yeah, I'm so sorry, I totally forgot to add this in my video, but here it is, the last step of my morning skincare routine. It is applying sunscreen, and the sunscreen that I use is from CanMake. This is their Mermaid Skin Gel UV. What I like about it is that it's super lightweight. It doesn't feel sticky. It doesn't feel like you put anything on your face. And unfortunately, since bawal naman lumabas, I always forget to apply this. Even though I know people say na you should still apply it even when indoors. When applied, it gives your skin a really nice glow, and it also works as a makeup base that will make your BB cream foundation last longer, and it doesn't affect the finish in a negative way. Para siyang nagiging water when you spread it on your face. I've been using it for years na rin. It's such a nice sunscreen, guys. And that's the last of my morning skincare routine. There you have it, guys, my skincare routine. Imagine, guys, after that visit, my skin has never been the same anymore. Because before that, talaga hindi ako satisfied sa skin ko, but now I can really say that I am. If you guys want to know how much I spent at IV, cost me a total of around 15,000 pesos. I don't know if it's worth it. For me, it is because I was really, really, really frustrated and I never had a breakout again. Just like a pimple here and there. My skin has been at its best. Like, even my friends have told me who see me recently na gumanda daw yung skin ko. Tareka girl! After that visit, I really learned that less is more with skincare talaga. And I really feel like what made me break out was actually this beauty oil that I overused. I thought it was doing me good, but I really felt like yun yung reason bakit ako nag-break out. And also during that time, I was also consuming more sweets than usual. So there you have it, guys. I hope this video helped you. If you have any questions and suggestions, let me know in the comment section down below. Thank you so much for watching and see you guys in my next video. Bye!